Katie McGinty profited from the revolving door of government and politics while working for the state. McGinty gave millions in grants to her husband's company. The McGintys pocketed thousands. After leaving government, McGinty becomes a lobbyist, then back to the government again, where she supports the largest tax increase in Pennsylvania history. Now she runs for Senate. Katie McGinty has no shame. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.